before in those cities on the planet.
Well, according to the study, cities in 2050 could experience climates that are the opposite of what they are today. For example, they predict London's weather could resemble that of Barcelona. Paris will be more similar to Canberra, Australia, and Tokyo more like Changsha in central China. In Europe, summers are projected to get 3.5 degrees warmer, and winters will rise by 4.7 degrees. While some cities might relish for warmer weather, global heating will likely result in water shortages and have damaging effects on public health and infrastructure. Well, the good news is there is a solution, and it's trees. Crowther Lab scientists estimate that planting billions of acres of trees could help remove 2/3 of all carbon emissions in the atmosphere.
It's